put on her hat and gave the rat a pat. She said, "My dear rat, you are quite fat."